y'all, coming on here real quick to do a Shein haul. If you ever shopped on Shein before, you know that they love to pack these boxes to the brim. One thing I know about Shein is that they will get everything that you ordered in one box, and one box only. I got a bunch of stuff from women's clothing to baby clothing to baby toys, shoes, and some other random things. So for this unboxing, it's in no particular order. I kind of just picked up items and decided to show them to you and open them. So first we have this teether that I got, and my son actually loves this teether. Also, along with this little carrot cell phone, he loves this as well. It also acts as a teether. He can chew on the little leaves that the carrot has, but then also it makes really loud noises when you press the buttons. Next, I got this universal remote control cover. So the remote that we have, my dog actually chewed it up. Next, I got these cute little slipper shoes for my son. All of the little shoes slash socks that I show in this video, I haven't tried on him yet. Some of them are a little bit bigger than I expected, but overall, I think they're a great purchase because they seem comfortable and easy to move around in when they're on his feet. Next, I got this retainer case because you can never have too many retainer cases, and they were extremely cheap on Shein, less than a dollar to be exact. I also got some baby socks for Giovanni. I wanted to get these socks because I like how they have the little sticky circles at the bottom. I forget what they're called, but it will help with traction. So if he's walking on hardwood floor, or just, he's not walking, but crawling on hardwood floor, it will just help the traction under his feet. Here's a one-piece outfit that I got for Giovanni. I like the buttons on this outfit, but I don't like how there's no button at the bottom. So when I change his diaper, I literally have to take his legs all the way out in order just to change his diaper. There's no where at the bottom where it just easily clicks open and close. So that's one thing that I don't like about this one. This is a two-piece set that I got for him as well. It's shorts and a shirt. Well, more like a hooded shirt. And I like this one because it's lightweight, it's good for summer, and I think green looks really good on him. Another two-piece set, and I have to say this one is my favorite. I love the onesie along with the shorts, and when I put it on him, it fit him so perfectly, and it's just really soft material. So I have to say this one is my favorite. If I were to buy another set, it would be this set for sure. I thought these overalls were the cutest thing ever, so I had to get them. But unfortunately, like the other set that I got, there is no buttons where the legs are. So it makes it a little bit more difficult when it comes to changing diapers. So I'm not looking forward to putting this one on. This is a cute little toy tissue box that I got, and Giovanni loves this. I'm actually surprised how much he likes it, but every time I put it down in front of him, it's the first thing he'll go for. Some more clothes for Giovanni, of course. I got these two-piece sets, They came three in a pack, three different colors, and they're actually really, really nice. The material is kind of meshy, so it's good for when it's nice and hot outside. I would recommend getting these, and I love all the colors. This is another one-piece set, and similar to the other ones, there's no buttons at the bottom, making it difficult to change the diaper. But otherwise, these outfits are great. The only thing they're missing is the buttons at the bottom. I bought these little shoes that are socks, that are kind of shoes. They're too big for him right now, so we'll see if he likes them when he gets a little bit older and can actually fit them. I thought that they would be a more comfortable way of wearing something on his feet that weren't sneakers. We got another teether for the boy. And I also saw this shirt on there and I had to get it because what? Such a cute saying on the shirt. I also decided to try out a bathing suit from Shein because me personally buy bathing suits from Shein and I like them. So I figured I'd try it for my son as well. This is maybe my least favorite outfit that I got for Gio. I think the material is fine. It's pretty comfortable, but I don't love the color. I also got this cactus toy that I always see on social media where kids are playing with it, and I thought it would be pretty fun for Gio, and he actually really enjoys it.
You're so cute, boy. Hey.
Hi.
Do you like that?
Next, I got these scarf type hat things for my good friend's baby. She has a baby on the way and I thought they would be really, really cute. And she has something similar on her registry and I saw it on Shein, so I just decided to get it from Shein. And then I got this blanket from another friend who's having a baby, and her theme shower / nursery is a dream come true. So I thought that this blanket was perfect. And I also got her a moon-shaped pillow that will go with the blanket that she'll see later on in this video. This is another teether toy for Giovanni. It's a fake remote. I just thought it was cute, so I decided to get it, and it was also super cheap. This is not the pillow I was referring to, but I did get this pillow for my friend who's having a baby, and her middle name is Sunshine. But the next pillow that you're gonna see is actually not a moon. I forgot what it was. It was actually a cloud. So it's a cloud pillow. So I got a sun and a cloud for two different friends, and I thought they were really, really cute, and they're actually pretty good quality. I got these sandals as well. I'm not in love with these sandals, but they're not horrible. They're actually pretty comfortable at the bottom. They have a lot of cushion and support. So I actually did get a few more things for myself. I got four other outfits. The first outfit is this dress that has a tie in the middle. I have not had the chance to wear this yet. As I am making these voiceovers after I actually edited the video and unboxed all this stuff. But I haven't gotten a chance to wear the striped one yet. But it's pretty good quality and it's lightweight. It's perfect for summertime. The two-piece green set is really, really cute. I actually did get a chance to wear that, but of course, I did not take any pictures in it because my fiance sucks at taking pictures with me. And then the next is basically the same material, but it's a green one-piece dress. So I'm thinking it's going to be the same type of vibe, and I love it. And lastly, I got this romper type of outfit. The material isn't the best quality. It kind of feels kind of weird, but I still haven't tried it on, so we'll have to see how it actually fits. And lastly, I got a 50 pack of sponges because I'm crazy, and also because they only cost, I can't remember exactly how much these were on sale for, but I'm gonna say they were on sale for $3 or less. So that will conclude my Shein haul, but stay tuned for my next one because I currently have about 50 items in my cart that I'm about to purchase. So stay tuned for the next one coming soon.